They'd be looking.
You know that this whole world would be so wonderful.
So wonderful. I know lately I've been in my zone trying to get it together. Please forgive me if you feel I'm wrong, but I need a favor from you, homie, and it's close to home. You the only one I feel the need to call when I'm alone. If anything happened to me or my brothers, I need you to be the one to watch over my mother. Can't nobody fit inside them shoes she wore being the mother. So every chance I get, I take the time to tell her that I love her. And I see some people lose theirs, but I still got mine. So I keep her close and never take her for granted. With time, I remember how she wrote it out with me when I was out of line. So every breath I breathe, I try to take the pressure off of mine. She a star that need to shine, I'm like some other folk. No matter the stress, she be the first to give me hope. Even when we thought the family sank, she kept the ship afloat. That's why she can have whatever she want from me, even if I'm broke. I love my mom. Surf again, I'm out to divvy. She the only one to coach a gangster when the pressure heavy. Yeah, she a rider like passenger sitting in my Chevy. No matter how shit ended up for me, my team was ready. When my brother got charged with capital murder, she stayed. The worst villain in the world, but she sat there and prayed. And there was moments like that day that Trey the truth was made. She showed me that the pain don't fade away, it just duck in the shade. I see her through the streets because my mama was a queen. I started a prince, but now baby is a king. And even though it seems good things only come in dreams, I never change. Me and my mama make a perfect team. It's kinda funny cause together we can act like kids, laughing through the day and reminiscing about the stuff we did. When it come to angels in the sky, say baby you the bees. The nigga the hood love came out of you, and it is what it is. Take care of mama for me.